That doe walked up there broadside and I drew my bow back. And Tim said, wait, he had a limb in the way. Well, 2.5 minutes later, he finally gave me the go-ahead.
He's been hitting trees. Got a great mass on him. Big old 7-point. You got a tip rope right there. He came into that decoy like a boy dog.